considering that the engines are developing quite a few defects, I might have to risk going beyond the safe distance. Not to take chances. Since we gathered all that hydrogen from that self-destructed glux, might as well use that. That way, we'll have a little more time to run out of fuel and lowering the risk of us choking to death. I'd rather not rewind back to the start until we have no other option. Why the start? Well, it's to help us avoid the mistakes this time. Hopefully we can gather resources here in the middle. investigation. It's coming along well. Though, at some point, we do need to talk to the Wolfpacks. No big deal. It's not as if we'll be landing on any Molson planets. Too much, don't stick around. Yeah, I'd hide. Yes. That one has the better prospect of resources, even though it's more dangerous to get to. move on to the minerals. That gives us an additional safety margin. Good. We have a mix of common, uncommon, and rare minerals. Hopefully we'll be able to last long enough to get back to Earth. Ah yes, the shellac system. I remember this from a previous rewind. In fact, the rewind that resulted in this chain of events. Who's up for exterminating those parasitic worms? I know I want to. Subspace scanner is damaged, but at least I'm in a system where this can be repaired. Oh wait, no. That's in the next system. Why am I getting those two confused? That one is in Wolpak's control. And now, you remember to turn your shields on! What a stroke of genius! Your revenge would work better if, well, you had weapons that fired quicker. I can see why you're not a knight, considering that weapons would make a glut ship. Menacing. And no more big running away. Let's see what happens next. The Capella system. Let us hope it sings of improved chances for us. In the form of repairs. And then to the Skull Nebula. Yes. That seems to be the best route for us. wouldn't be sending these out. I admit, they fire faster than the ships that they're coming from, but... as they can't easily destroy at least the Raxans have drones which are much harder to destroy. Not to mention our better equipped all around. Processing, perhaps? Yes. Perhaps I should have done that before I used the... Perhaps I should have used the minerals before. I mean, after I did that. Can't do anything about it now. All that matters is... essential devices are now repaired. This ship wanted us for. it was due to a theft. And this Warpax, nice marshal, wanted us to use this on one of our crew to determine whether we were guilty or innocent. I decided to use Captain Winters for this inquisitive probe. Yes, use the probe on him and... innocence was proved. And no ill effects were loose. Just fix the engine. Now it's breaking down again. This locked ship turned out to be a claimer, not just a collector of debts, but also a customs inspector, who found nothing that was considered illegal. We then continued on to the asteroid field. Attitudes towards that. It's I'm not going to say where that was, or even when, or who. It was I had a difference of opinion with. Mostly because that information is confidential. Anyway, the Skull Nebula awaits us. Which will be the second till last star cluster before we reach the one. At least I hope there's a gate that will take us to Earth. I don't know what that keystone was for. Well, this will be a souvenir at least. Right. Now to dock with that glut. Space station? Rather, the space station they're using. The gates. Yeah, cut the cells, bitch. Right. I think the first thing... Yes, the gates. Yes, here are the credits. Also, we'd like to review. I believe that is all. Right, to the Skull Nebula. Then we can see where we need to go next. Funny computer. Skull Nebula, and there's a Gaster system. Reminds me of that game. From the early 21st century. Right. I think I know where we want to be going next. Ah, the Gram system. Yes. That looks most promising. Thank you.
end of days.
Well, thankfully we won't have to go into a Glux star system. Probably for the rest of the journey. At least, I hope we don't. Yeah, I remember this from the sphere. Let's get out of here. As well. Yeah, might want to head for the Bulbanks space station before they catch up with us. Most likely the Misurani. Oh no, they're here too. Let's see. number of sentient races. Speak of them. Let's see. Where to go next? Yes, that'll do. Some are curious. The logos, on the other hand, are suspiciously evasive. And there's a distress call from a ship in this system. We'd best investigate it at some point. I know you're anxious, Captain Winters, but we all felt that. And since Miri is still recovering from a broken leg, I think we'd all appreciate that we keep the sudden jolts to a minimum. Erratic black markets. I suspect we might be up against Erratic. In which case, if they're too big to be off, our best option is to buy them, because that ghost killed the second time around. Yes, let us harvest from here. what Captain Winters picked up, but let's hope it's useful. Either that, or it's sellable.